Hi everyone, welcome or welcome back to our channel again. This is me Kate here and I'm back with new tutorial video. And on today's video, I'm going to show you how to log into AxisCare account. So without any further ado, let's jump into the video. First of all, on your desktop, open up any web browser that you're comfortable with and on the search URL, type in AxisCare login. Then press enter on your keyboard. You will be taken to this interface with bunch of search results. Among that, head over to the first link that says AxisCare or www.axcare.com. Click on that. Then you will be directly taken to login page. Here, first of all, enter your valid email address. And under that, enter your correct password associated with your account. If you want to save in your login information, you can simply click on this checkbox that says remember me, and that will save your login information for the next time you log into your account. Or in case you forgot your password, there is a link provided that says forgot your password. Click on that and that will help you out to recover your password. And once you're done typing in your email address and password, click on login button, and on the next page you will be successfully logged into your account if you have entered the correct login information. And that's how you can log into AxisCare account. And that's all for today's video. I hope this video helped you, and do not forget to subscribe, like, comment and hit the notification bell icon for more upcoming tutorials. Thanks for watching till the end. I will see you on next video.